I'm warded out. Please don't be here, Elise. He only has 10 farm. I'm 2 camps up on him right now. I might just give him that and go to the other one. Leave. Okay, that could have been worse. Please do not take this. That. I could have frozen that. Nah, it'll still freeze. Fuck, man. Bot lane got doubled. I lose a couple, but I could have frozen it so much better for him. Wait, he just failed it? Oh my lord. And they did Infernal randomly. That's really sad fucking chain of events right there. Man, we are really camping this guy. Fuck, he actually just did Infernal. Just out of nowhere. It sucks. Please plant somewhere. Yes, I need mana. Bro, just go. He's 6. Alzar has 6, just go. We can't kill him. I just hit 6 HP. Malzahar fucked that up so hard. Give me 6. Malzahar actually fucked that up so bad. I need to. I don't have enough gold to buy anything, so I shouldn't back yet. I don't know why Leona walked all the way around, actually, like, slow in the head. But Malzahar fucked up too. Like, literally, my teammates could not have played that any worse. Oh, dude. It's happened like 3 times now that the guy lived with fucking 1 HP and killed him. I can run tight. He might stay like a little too long. I might be able to kill him. Stop right there. Stop right there. Fuck. Bro, what are you doing? Okay. Interesting, but I'll take it. They might come right now, actually, at least, and Irelia can move. Oh, I just. Okay, we just traded. Never mind. Do anything for them. Okay, they left, so there's still 2v2 bot. Interesting player. Wait, they're all going for me. What the fuck? Wait, no one was there either. Guys, we could fight them. Okay. Hello? Where is everybody going? We win this. I don't understand. It was 4v3. Alright, whatever. See ya. Like, they used all their shit on me. Elisa's gonna die too. This Elisa's terrible. Oh my god. The new skin's ass? I like it. I can take Pikes, man. Or maybe not, never mind. Oh, we actually lose bot turret? I think we do. Oh, maybe not. Okay, we don't lose tower yet. have been a bitch. I'm gonna look for his red, maybe. At least it's top still, so should be able to just grab it. That's a squishy Elise. She has zero defense stats, and we have Infernal and I'm fed. Yeah, that seems about right. What? Hello? This guy's actually trading the game, what the fuck? Does he just not play jungle, or...? I can't get that. They just kill him. Yeah, I don't need to go. I can't. I'm not gonna get there anyways. I need to defend mid. I have it warded. I can 2v1 their bot lane at this point. Let's see if they walk up. I don't think they will, though. I have a lot of gold, yeah. Their jungler actually just made this game so free. I don't know if he's win trading or tilted or just terrible. I don't know. Autofilled. So much gold. I don't want to back yet because I think I can clean this up maybe if they stay. Or they're just gonna leave. They were very scared of me. Ah, fuck it. I'm just gonna sell it. Honestly, it's pretty early to sell machete, but fuck it. Hey. One or two pings does the same thing. We still hear the ping. It's okay. Wow, he actually lives. No, that's so sad. Just randomly fucking got hit by the cocoon, so he lives. I have literally nothing to buy. What the fuck? Is this my team or is this the enemy team? When am I getting counter jungled? Wait, he didn't spell shield that. That guy has no reaction time. Okay, that wasn't it. That was bad. We're diving a cannon. We're not diving a cannon, but we're diving against a cannon. They're not gonna bear him. They might fuck with me at blue here. We're good. We don't have a mountain, which kind of sucks. Might be an issue to get Baron close out. Really? My cursor was like here. We get a pick here, might be able to do Baron. Fuck, that hurt. Ow, stop. Wait. Baron, guys, do Baron, come on. What are we doing? How are you not tanking this? God damn. Ugh. That could have been bad. That could have been way worse than it was. Okay, this rendered. Oops, I did not mean to say FF. Jesus.